And residents in Idaho are taking it upon themselves to protect their neighborhood amid violent protests nationwide. One America's Bobby Dupree explains.
Some residents in Idaho aren't letting Antifa wreak havoc in their town. Armed citizens in Coeur d'Alene filled the downtown area last week in an effort to protect the city.
It's not right for the way George Floyd died, but it's also not right for everybody to be taking this out on small businesses.
Rumors had swirled online that Antifa was preparing to disrupt George Floyd protesters and create chaos in the area.
I live here, and I'm not going to let nothing happen to this city. So I'm here.
Some stood watch outside local businesses while others walked along the sidewalk and through the city center. The group acknowledged the right to bear arms, but said it also advocates for the freedom of speech.
The problem with going around the country is that the message is being lost. You know, it starts off the right way with voices being doing peaceful protesting. But unfortunately, it seems like the later it gets, when the peaceful protesters leave, that's when all the craziness happens.
Those patrolling the area said they wanted to protect protesters and ensure their message was peacefully heard.
And that's why we're surrounded by all these wonderful people who have guns, because they're letting us know, hey, we're standing here too because we believe in you, but we don't want the riot and looting to happen.
Cars honked their horns as a sign of approval, and outdoor diners waved and clapped, expressing their support for the armed men and women, thankful for their protection.
It is so good that here in North Idaho,
Idaho State Police never found any credible threats from Antifa in the area, but some have attributed the peace last week to the group of armed citizens, including those protesting in response to Floyd's death.
These Trump supporters right here have been protecting us from violent rioters, trying to stir us up. So if that difference in opinion can bring us together, this nation is united enough to end police brutality.
The Coeur d'Alene's police chief thanked those participating in the gatherings, while the town's mayor and city council have voiced their support for the rights of the armed citizens.
Thank you for coming. I'm going to lie until Big Tony showed up here.
It was refreshing to see that people with various perspectives on an issue could actually come together. We had no reports of violence. We had no reports of damage. And even though people had different perspectives, they supported each other.
Local officials say the peaceful protesters and the group of armed citizens are just another example of unity and a cause to protect the community. Bobby Dupree, One America News.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube, and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.